messing with the brow. In the forestry today, a couple of deer. We got one there. Another one there. A couple of ladies, looks like. Oh no, that's a fallow stag. About fucking just gonna smile the one for you, but I've got the effort to make it fucking easy, mate. Way down here. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
What did you say?
What?
What did you say?
That you dropped the chain you're figuring out. Yeah. 500 meters worth of fuck down here. couple young fellas.
Anything from here?
No.
We'll try and get.
Yeah. Just trying to figure out a plan team. Spotted three nice reds down the same creek as those fallow. But they're a good 500 away. And we've both got the old faithful Mauses today, so that might be stretching the limits. So we're just trying to figure out what do we do. They're running around playing with each other, which is pretty cool to see. What are you up to, boy? What you doing? Like, it looks pretty cool just standing there.
Yeah, it
does. Oh, what do we do?
There you go.
Hey?
Fog.
Doing pretty fucking well. I've seen five. Yeah, we might just sit here, bro, and just watch. I don't know where his mates are gone. There was three, but now there's only one. It's not a bad bloody shot if we were to take one now.
Come out over here.
No, now look, we'll get fucking around there. And these other two cunts will be fucking just here.
They're not very rough, aren't they?
Oh, yeah, his mate's come back. Oh, yeah, there's still three.
Oh, they're still reaction a bit worse than this.
Yep.
The dogs are still a bit fucking longer. That doesn't look like.
Still there. We're not game enough to have crack from here.
Okay.
talking to the camera. So we're gonna try a sneak around. If we can go back up around here, if we can get down to there, we should be good to go. I think we just posed it across. We're at 280 now instead of 500, so we're a lot better off. Just waiting for the bro to catch up. Numbers.
I can't even fucking. Pretty fucking bad.
You see those numbers on the scope?
Yeah.
Hold it. Go up until you're on number 8. They're walking up the hill. Do you see them?
Oh, that fucking
bloody. was ever hiding from behind that tree.
Behind the tree, eh?
Yeah.
Fuck, it's gone down to me.
He's still standing there, he's just not moving.
Yeah.
The wind's gonna fuck us all easy. They might come up over here, so just keep an eye.
Jesus.
They must have gone straight up.
That was a bit of a cock up on my behalf.
No, but.
Fuck it. Good idea.
Perky bullet shell. Make sure it's unloaded. They gone straight up. Sounded like a clean miss though, so that's alright. Better than a wounded deer. Come here. I know you get excited.
So you didn't hear any thumping. Yeah. Did you see where I missed though?
Area fucked for the day.
Yeah, what happened there, Andrew?
Yeah, that was a bit of a sideshow.
Not the comfiest of places. We're sort of fucking slipping down here as we're trying to film and trying to shoot.
280 though, so it should have been job done, you'd think. But no, not the easiest of shots. Ah, well.
Team just got back to the truck. No luck with those reds. Good to be out here, bro. This video is kindly sponsored by Savvy Gas, Plumbing, and Drainage. Yeah. You had good fun, eh, little dog?
Good boy.
Next time, mate.